yes, oh yeah, oh yes, oh yeah. So again, on the drums, Mr. Ash Sheehan. He came into my life at the perfect time. You don't want to know why or it or nothing other than they came into my life at the perfect time. As everything does, by the way. On the keyboards from Copenhagen, J-Bo, baby! J-Bo on the keyboard! Someone I love dearly on the guitar. He's been with me for 12 years. He's stood by me. He's been through everything with me, everything at all. He knows more about me than you can imagine. But he's been like my son. I love him so much. Soren Andersen on the guitar. Just a little bit like Tommy, right? Just a little bit. My name is Glenn, and I love you. So, I want to tell you a quick story here. This next song I'm about to play, when I joined the Deep Purple, of course, I'm talking about Deep Purple, in the summer of 1973 when I was just 7 years old. Okay, I was 14. 15 at Calgary. Who's a liar? I am. So, Richie invited me to his house in July of 1973. There was no songs written for the album called Burn. We went into his kitchen, big old kitchen with the lovely black dog, big black dog. You can imagine black, more black dog. And there were two guitars in the corners of the room, and he said, pick that one up and I'm going to play you something and join in with me as I play this song. So when he started to play this piece of music, a little voice inside little Glenn's face said this, oh shit, everything's going to be okay. Everything's going to be okay. Right? It's been okay for decades. Thanks to you! I can't do this. I write a lot of songs every year, but I can't do this without knowing you're with me. Give it back to me. I will give you everything I simply got. Oh yeah! Oh!
Thank you. Yeah. what I have done. And when I go back in my life, I know what I did wrong. And when I go back in my life, I just want to be loved. 'Cause we are.